I hope everything's working. Hey, what's up, guys? I'm about to walk into something that I've never done before. I'm about to photograph some cosplayers.
These days don't end, and you lost the things that brought us closer. We're spread so thin, and that's all it takes to knock you over.
Finding out the hard way, forgot how good it feels to be alone, you did. Watch a movie on your phone for real. Is this how I'm supposed to feel? Save me some, she said, love. I felt like you could've called it something else, but I couldn't think of nothing else for real, 'cause it was hard to tell.
Alright, now that I finally got my photos done, let's go through them. I took literally about 49 photos. Well, there were 49 photos that I liked out of all of them. I'm not gonna go through all of them in here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put a link down below of where my photos will be posted. It'll be on Instagram and Facebook. You guys can follow me on Split Image. You can also check out the cosplayers, if I can find their info. I'm gonna try to add their description down below as well. So my first favorite one is my girl Raven here. The girl that plays Raven, she made this outfit look so dope. I loved it, because all she did was gave me that nice basic pose. Not to mention, she actually scoot up a bit closer for me to get away from that background. She gave me that nice depth of field look that I was actually going for. Because in my opinion, like, every photographer is different. I'm not a big fan of like a plain background. That's just me though. I like to use the surroundings around me to capture I think that scenery helps a lot with capturing what you're looking for and what you're wanting to shoot, basically, if that makes sense. A lot of these photos, I was actually able to bring up the contrast a lot, work with the highlights a bit because they had the ring lights on the side. It was a little bit exposed that I was trying to get, but it gave it that nice little shadow tint, which was perfect. I also played with the colors a bit. A lot of them are very colorful, like Raven's hair, since it's very purple. I wanted to bring that vibrance out a lot more and add a little bit of the saturation, which is perfect. I didn't need to bring up my shadows a whole lot, but just enough where I was able to see her figure, the outline of her, because that's what I was capturing. I wanted people to see her, and I want to be able to see her and see what she's doing, how does she look in her outfit and everything. Now the next one was Mr. Riddler. Now the Riddler was basically the same thing, because he was a bit closer to the one side of the ring light. He had a lot of an exposure from the backside lit up compared to the front side, which I actually like. It really hides the face a bit more shadow, more moody. So I was able to do this exact same thing. A lot of these photos, they were all basically edited the same way. I had to just copy paste it, adjust a few lightings, a few coloring. My boy Sainka here comes in with this crazy bunny outfit, and I was like, okay, I'm feeling that bunny outfit. So I got a pretty dope low shot of him looking up and just seeing the colors and how it's so focused. It's a really good shot. I'm very impressed. Every one of these guys were amazing. I loved everyone. They were a vibe. I got to hang out with Spider-Man. There was Mr. Penguin. All of these people were so freaking talented that I literally just took the picture and they did majority of the work. They did all the poses. They put on this evil or superhero persona, and I just captured this moment for them. Now I really hope that these guys like the photos, because I'm kind of interested in trying out more cosplay photography like this. I might even wanted to do more videos. Sadly, I didn't get to film it so much. Shout out to Mike. He helped me out filming the whole event for me. We even got some dope shots of me photographing the cosplay people. So thank you, Mike. Big shout out. Let me know what you guys think. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.
Man, I came from the south side, nigga, born and raised. My daddy had them six jits in the six we stayed. I was little six kid, Ish is the name. And I'ma tell you six shit if you ask the claim. And I never went and claimed I was up in the gang. I probably sold me six zips, ain't a plug, I'm lame. Seen a kid at six zip, just respect the name. And if you
well, that was lame. I tried to copy Peter McKinnon. I don't think it worked out very well for me.